Hey, I'm John McCarthy, one of the goalkeepers of the Philadelphia Union. Watch Talk Doop with Ryan.
What's going on, guys? Welcome back to another episode of Talk Doop with Ryan. Today I'm back at Talen Energy Stadium with a match recap. Today the Philadelphia Union took a big W against Real Salt Lake, defeating them 4-1. It was a great game, great atmosphere here at Talen Energy Stadium. The first goal was scored by Marcus Epps. A nice tap in, Fafa Pico created a great opportunity, and Marcus tapped that one right in. Next goal was from Borak Dojkal, Alejandro Bedoya. Nice pass from Ale, and Borak chipped Nick Armando for a goal. Then Real Salt Lake came back with a goal for themselves. I don't remember who scored that one, but in the second half, and a tap in from about the edge of the box. Nice goal, but the Union, you know, they came back. Marcus Epps almost got on the board, but VAR overturned the goal, and therefore the goal was not counted. But then Ilcinio came into the game, provided a spark, and he immediately scored. And then after Ilcinio scored that goal, he provided an assist on a Keegan Rosenberry laser into the bottom left corner of the net. Sensational goal from Keegs. Great passes from Ilcinio. The lineup out there was sensational tonight. It was a great day, great game. Thank you guys for watching. I'll see you next time on Talk Doop with Ryan.
Hey, I'm Fabinho. I watch this guy on YouTube. He's so funny. He's very good. Huh? See?